The whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone. Mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
On the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Hey! Looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it! Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Cooperative, in large scare quotes.
Be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet, you cannot say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Likelihood Tyr is imprisoned in this mine.
Darlan might have been as well-oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad's too trusty?
He's eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Anything?
We keep moving.
I think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. There's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Burrard's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
Whatever you need, I'll create.
Glad to take that off your hands and wash it. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe!
Look, there's a door just across the gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one. Glad we explored. How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left, behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever.
Up this way. We might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel. Here we go. I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
up there in no time.
Return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there. Go!
Shall we?
Wonder where this is.
Another dead end.
I don't think we can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
Thank you.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Here.
Certainly weren't here. Best look around.
Is that a relic? Huh, this dwarf. Feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Huh! We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Careful. Should be clear now. Ready when you are. I think I can hear something in there.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return to Brock whenever you're ready. Bloody Brogger hole! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
You're on fire, Kratos!
Largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here's here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow, but I state what I see. You need not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Go!
Well, that didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Okay, it looks like this machine is dropping ore into the water trough. Making the water overflow. Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again. Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.